Hi, this is Dan, and I am here with more Let's Play of Monster Train in the Last Divinity DLC, and we're going to do a random run again. If the game ever decides to load. Okay, alright, so here we are. We've got Alternate Exile and regular Umbra. That's a little bit interesting. So let's pick our champion first. Okay, she's quick and endless. She's got a nice extinguish trigger. Or gain spikes permanently. I mean, both of these are really interesting. So with Quick, she can do the damage. Alright, I'm going to try this. I don't think she's been redesigned since I've won with her. So, or one with melting. So it'll be interesting to see these mechanics. I guess I'd rather some armor. I think I like this better. Okay, so you can go here, get this started. Well, I guess this isn't going to do us much good, is it? Alright, well, the morsels will get them. Thank you. Okay, I guess we'll bring you back. Well, I wish I could do more damage to these guys. Oh, we've got armor. Forgot about that. Alright, so it plays a little bit weird, but it works. Let's take that. So we'll take that. That there's potential synergy there if we can get some drafts or something. Well, permanent gain is really good, so let's figure that out. Yeah, but I don't think we want to combine those guys. What I really want is holdover. So I want this to be holdover and extremely cheap. I guess we can do that. get the extremely cheap part of it. And I don't think we have anything that makes sense as an intrinsic. Well, we have some armor. Well, dying is maybe not terrible. Because then we can reform them and they're better. Nothing is going to survive there. Oh, I forgot she's quick. That is helpful. Yeah, we're winning. Maybe I should have played that differently to get some more extinguish triggers going. Don't really seem that great to me. Guess another one of those is okay. I guess let's go over here and maybe we can fish for that holdover. Okay, so that's pretty good. These guys. Guess we'll do that. Oh, whoops. Well. Let's do that. Nope, I didn't get the one I wanted. So you go up here. You don't fit there. Well, then we're not going to put you anywhere. And there we go. I don't think that this really helps us. I mean, it's kind of cool. Similarly, like, I think we're better off using Reform. And we don't really have a lot of burnout units. I mean, I want to get more. Guess let's take that, because I hate skipping too many. Well, harvest trigger is better than nothing, I guess. I'd like this, but I think we also need units because we've got a combined problem. make it super barren. Do we care about anything else being intrinsic or cheap? I mean, this being cheaper is better, but I don't think it really buys us a ton. I was hoping that we would get a draft. So I mean, I think this is pretty good. Scale faster. Yeah, we definitely need unit upgrades. We have a real problem in that department. Because we need some multi-strike, because we just don't dish out enough damage. Load a little faster. Because, I mean, Little Fate is good, but she basically can only hurt one unit per thing. And it takes her a while to get started there. Well, I don't mind this because we only have one damage spell and it's piercing. We get to wait for a different loading screen. So I think cycling up our knife is pretty good. And Little Fade getting cycled is pretty nice. And the assassin, or the bounty stalker, is also pretty good. I think we need a way to accelerate some of that stuff. Oh, well. Yeah. Yeah, that's fine. All right, so that gets you. All Oh, well, that little fade didn't die. All right, well, it wasn't great, but let's just let you die. Yeah. Damage shields and stuff are killing us. Okay. All right, So we don't really need this guy. So let's just play him and kill him, and we'll advance the both of their permanent gains. It's better than normal, but I don't think it's good enough to actually want it. Obviously, artifact is nice. I'm not sure what we would duplicate. I guess this? I don't know. Maybe Bone Dog's Favor. But what do we do over here? I mean, do we care about any magic upgrades? I think I'll make this free, I guess. Not being free isn't terrible, but we need unit upgrades. Yeah, I don't know about this run. We're just not getting some of the stuff that I think we need. I think they get like a sap revenge. No, they get a sap summon. Summon a friendly rebel unit to the front this floor. Well, let's try this. I don't think I've done it before. Leave that off. I'm not sure what the right call is there. Alright. So let's think here. Okay. Okay. All right, we killed him with morsels. as well. Get the kill there to advance the knife. So bring you there, and that doesn't win for us. So I think we do that. And that does win. Okay. Not sure exactly how the math on that worked out, but... I guess it's the quickness. All right, well, we don't need another one of these. Don't want to randomly kill things. I think this is potentially interesting, right? We could kill a unit. No, we can't. Well, maybe... I would have to get rid of the consume and then make it faster. Yeah, the Ember Drain is just... no good there. Alright, well, I think we definitely need unit upgrades. Should probably go to the cavern first. Because it's right here, I'm going to buy this. Maybe we will come back there. But let's go to the cavern now. Sure. So we don't really need... these guys. I think a rare Umbra. It's too expensive, but I mean, it's maybe not bad. We do have that thing that that randomly makes cards free. So So do we want to sacrifice a unit? I mean, it seems like a waste to not have anything sacrificed into you, but... like, this is the only thing you could get, and that just doesn't make a ton of sense on you right now. Guess we'll do that? I don't know. Yeah, it feels like we're just not getting any good unit upgrades. So, I mean, on the other hand, it's good that our units can upgrade themselves. Probably have something that we can put here. I don't know, maybe if we can get quickness on our the bounty stalker, it might be worthwhile. Then again, I mean, just more more multi-strike, it would be amazing as well though. Shouldn't have done that. No good reason to give him an incant he doesn't need. Just get on the floor, come on. Oh, because of the quickness. Didn't matter where she goes. Alright, well, that worked. Oh. You're still alive. All right, there we go. Yeah, sorry I'm letting the commentary drop here. I'm just not sure what else to say. I mean, he gets the stealth. I don't know. Okay. Yeah, so this will probably take a while, so let's speed it up. Can't get him killed, unfortunately. Endless. I mean, these are all okay. They're really necessary. Okay, I think we're still looking for unit upgrades. I was going to say the Baron could be endless, but actually he doesn't have slots anymore. So we might do some card removal there. I don't know, just to get the better stuff cycling a little faster. Okay, this is fantastic for us. Except that we'll lose it on when we get killed. So I'm going to do this. We might, there's a chance we'll be able to remove the consumption on it. Set a phone call reminding me that I have an appointment this week. Okay, that's fine. In fact, we can do that. Bring you back even better. Probably should have played that morsel up there. Was the same call again, basically their reminder system calls twice. Right? Kill you. And bring you back. Probably should have done that behind the Baron. Well, alright. I screwed things up. We would have been more benefited more from letting you die. Yeah, the Baron is pretty tough by the end. Yeah, I don't think we need those things. Or those. Okay, so we're at 100. I think we still just want unit upgrades. So this is very tempting for the bounty stalker. Let's think about that. Extra upgrade is interesting. I mean, let's make you quick. And even more multi-strikey. I guess there's no reason to not upgrade you, I suppose, but I think what I'm going to do is duplicate this. Maybe this. Yeah, we're going maybe a little heavy on the packed shards here. I might as well do some purging while we're here. So these are just not good enough. All right. This So on the one hand, rallying and can't, like, we do a lot of placing units and a lot of spells, but on the other hand, we don't care if we survive them. That was kind of a weird first turn. So we can kill you and immediately bring it back. Oh, whoops, shouldn't have encanted. Okay. Okay. And for the final fight, we might not want to have our our guy die. Our bounty stalker. can do that. And we can kill you. And we can bring you back again. Kill ya. And we bring you back. And we kill ya. Oops, we're incanting this guy. And we bring you back. And we give you trample. Yeah, I mean, we're giving up the trample, but I think it's going to be worth it. Make the final fight better. Yeah, we kind of, I don't know, the burnout thing didn't really work there. I guess maybe we can use that if we decide to cycle this guy. Well, you know what? Let's just let this run. Actually. Let's do it like that. No, that's not what we want. Well, that's fine. All right, now we go on to this final fight. One, two. Yeah, there's really. No way to improve that. Well, maybe there is. I don't know. Let's try this. See what happens. Kind of a lateral move. I guess we might as well just boost her attack. Okay, Yeah, this deck is a little weird because it's basically kind of optimized for bringing units back, and I decided to not do that. It stays. Okay. Hey, so we finally, on the last possible turn, get our tramples. You have spikes. Can kill you, but our bounty stalker is gonna die. I suppose this is not the worst thing, so I guess let's do that. Yeah, it's unfortunately a little bit late in the fight to start his burnout, but I guess we can start playing games with our knives and stuff, so. Should not be encanting down there. Whoops, we made him burn out. Oh well. Okay, so we're in relentless mode. Oh, and we're winning. Well, that's good. Well, all right. Yeah, that Bounty Stalker is kind of, you know, one of the more powerful units in the game, so we're able to make it work. Yeah, I mean, we had a pretty good engine there. You know, just cycle up the Bounty Stalker very well. I mean, the knife was also one of our better cards, so, you know, in retrospect, maybe I shouldn't be so surprised. You know, that we did well. All right, so we got another Divinity win. I was pretty happy with the strategy. It kind of worked. You know, the engine was running very smoothly the whole way, so. Yeah, took a little while, but we got there in the end. So I hope you enjoyed watching, and I hope you come back next time. Bye.